It's my great honor to present Theo Schweitzer for conferral of the degree of Doctor of Philosophy in Leadership and Chair.
What a big day. We've been working very hard to get to this point in our lives. There were many times I did not think this would happen. So I have many thanks, and I'm very grateful to many people today. When I told my wife that I wanted to pursue a doctorate, she nodded and said, "Absolutely." She later told me that she went to her mother and said, "Is this even possible? Can he do it? Can we do it? Can we afford it?" And she said, my mother-in-law said, "What is the cost of an unlived life?" I'm sure anybody sitting in the front here can appreciate that. This program gives us a gift, a chance to find ourselves and find a new life if we are seeking one. We get to teach at our oral, and I'm going to teach you two words that may be unfamiliar. One is anomie. It means a breakdown of societal norms. It also means hopelessness and helplessness. It is one end of a continuum, the other end being eunomie, E-U-N-O-M-I-E, eunomie. It means justice, fairness, connection, belonging. This program is the embodiment of you know me. I believe for some of us, the doctoral path is to pursue what we crave. For me, it had to go through anomie. What is hopelessness? What is helplessness? But it was only so I could figure out how to find you know me. And that's how I feel today. You know me. I wanted to thank my mother-in-law for the endless hours of conversations. She was my editor through all this. I want to thank my two boys, two blonde towheads at the top, Leo and Kai, for being patient with their daddy when I couldn't wrestle with you. Thank my brother-in-law for stepping in as a father. For my boys at family events and weekends when I had to be away. My parents, Erasmo and Deb, Erasmo for showing me and giving me courage to follow my own path, and my mother for teaching me perseverance. I want to thank John Wergen for being a mentor, a sage, an advisor, a chair, and a friend, a remarkable person that there are no words to really describe what you mean to me. And it's nice that we're both introverts. So John and I can spend a couple hours together, say about 10 words, and go, that was great. There are many people that I'm sure I will forget. So, Steve, thank you for giving me the word forgiveness. And so I'll ask for that for now for those who I don't say thank you to. There are two people at work, though, I do want to say thank you to. That's Cindy and Rick. They're not here today. But these two people have allowed me to practice what I've been preaching for the last 7 years. I want to end by thanking my wife, my dear, dear wife. Her name is Zoe. It means life and love. And she has held me together, held our family together. She has kept us connected. She is, you know me, to me. Thank you.